Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Tala from 6A and I am here to remind you there are plenty of other ways to do dhikr of Allah. Prayer is a practical physical form of dhikr. The other two forms of dhikr are verbal and silent. During Ramadan, one should keep the mind and tongue occupied by dhikr. Here are a few ways. Making dua, praising Allah, sending salam to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, revising or reading memorized surahs, and of course reading the Quran. Jazakumullahu khairan. My name is Tala. Happy Ramadan to everyone.